What's going on, guys? D-Money here, bringing you guys another how-to lab, and this is actually going to be the first video that I'm recording post-patch. The other videos that I was posting up there, they were like before the patch, but they were plays that would still like get in, but this is going to be a video that I'm working out of, and I want to jump right into it pretty quickly because I haven't really got to play on this post-patch really, so this is the first time I'm going to pick the drag unders, I guess. Now, so we're working out of the New England Patriots playbook. A lot of people like it because you have the 4-3 and the 3-4. So whatever you don't have in the 4-3, it seems like you have in the 3-4 and vice versa. You have the nickel. Oh, you got four things of nickel. Okay. So this definitely looks like a pretty good, defense. Yeah, I mean, I like the look of it. So why don't we jump right into it? Let's try to find some. I don't want to work out of 3-4 right now. A lot of people are requesting the 4-3. So why don't we jump in? Let's do this. Will three press? No. Let's do the Sam three press. Let's see what we have over here. All right. So this is what we have. This is what we have cooking in the kitchen right now. So let's move them over. Well, that didn't do anything. Baseline. I haven't played Madden in a little bit. So give me cut me some slack. So let's spread our linemen. Let's pinch them down. Purple. Or let's QB spy and then purple. And then let's flood this right side here. Let's blitz him straight down. And we're gonna send four on the right side. See if we can not get something in. Look at that. Bro, who said, man, like, I'm sorry, guys, but I've been getting so many messages about blitzes not getting in. It's actually ridiculous. So QB spy, purple, re-blitz this guy right here. This guy's standing right over the center. We're going to snap this ball. Who said that nanos weren't getting, bro? Like, look, guys, this how to lab was not staged whatsoever. This is literally my first video on PS4 for Madden, so I'm actually kind of in shock this is getting in so quickly. So the play definitely looks phenomenal. You're only sending four people. You have a cover three defense. This guy needs to stand right over the center, so we need this. Oh, move our guys to the right. Okay, so this is the play art. We're gonna send this in, and then look at this. Every single time now, guys, listen. All right, okay, First, let's do what we normally do when we go into how to lab. Let's explain why this works and why I did the adjustments, because my how to labs are 100% live. Like, I'm live right now, guys. You can see this. I'm live. So picking this, I don't remember what the play was or what formation was. I think it was 4-3 under. So let's jump into this now. You guys know that the strategy that I've used in a lot of my blitzes, so a lot of people have actually messed or commented, and you guys can go in my recent comments and see that people are commenting saying they're learning from my How to Lab series. So you guys can see on the left-hand side what I do over here is I put a QB spy on this player right here and a purple on this player, because if it was vice versa, you wouldn't take the players as easily. So you can see, since he has to purple zone and move to the left, you like it makes the lineman right here, number 70, it makes him stay a little bit to the left. This QB spy right here also confuses him and this other center right here. So that's two linemen that are taken up. And that leaves your four blitzers over here against his three. And I guess just the blitz that you get out of this linebacker right here allows him to squeeze through. And I think, actually, let's see. So what's the player? Okay, so here, all right, let me time out. Okay, I pressed the wrong button. I'm not even used to this PlayStation. I didn't even know how to take a timeout. Okay, so let's jump into it. We're gonna go right back here. This is right here, not right here. Actually, I'm wrong. How many times am I gonna be wrong? Drag unders, 4-3 under. And it is the play. Sam 3 press, or was it in the 4-3 over? Okay, it was Sam 3 press. So 4-3 under, Sam 3 press. I gotta remember to put this in the description below. So what you do is you shift your linebackers right, which does nothing. You want to spread your line, crash them down, base align, because that's going to bring this player to the center. Now, the only other adjustments you got to make is QB spy, your very left end, purple zone this other guy here. And I re-blitzed this player before, but it might not even be a good idea to do that. So let's hike the ball and see if this not get... Okay, so I think we have to re-blitz him. Was I re-blitzing him every time? I don't even remember. So let's shift right, up, crash down. We got a base align. QB spy, purple. He needs to stand like over the center. Hike this ball. And it's getting picked up, actually. Why was he getting in so easily earlier on? Okay, so base align, shift to the right, crash, re-blitz, QB spy, purple. And we are going, let's stand a little bit closer to the center, right here. Let's stand right here. Was this it? No, it's just getting picked up every time. All right, let me just not re-blitz the guy. Let's see. Is that the problem here? Because now I'm feeling like it wasn't even a play. So let's hike it. Still no. What seems to be the issue? Base align. Q spy purple. Did I crash down? Re-blitz purple. Move them to the right. That brings them to the center right here. Send the blitz in. And it's just not getting in as bad. I'm actually getting a little upset by this. So let's do this. Let's QB spy. Let's do the QB contain. Try sending this way. Maybe this will get it in. It does. Okay. So let's just make sure this is a little bit more consistent before I definitely consider this a nano. So base align, shift them to the right, shift up, crash down, base align, or QB contain, QB spy, purple, re-blitz this fella right here, and let's send this in, and let's get it in there, perfect. All right, so this is coming in right through the, I think it's considered the C gap, or the B gap, I guess. So shift linebackers right, spread your linemen, crash them down. Okay, I gotta stop pressing on the thing. Base align, QB spy, purple, re-blitz here. Did I do QB contain? No. So spy, purple, re-blitz, just like that. And then he should come right through that gap again, just like normal, right through the gap, perfect. So this is what I'm thinking real quick. So let's just do it real, let me see how fast I can do this. So right, base align, up, down, QB contain, purple, re-blitz. Did I spread them? I didn't spread them. Okay, perfect. So this is the setup. We're going to send it in here. We did it pretty quickly, and we get right in there. Let's see. Number 52. We need to bench him. Let's do his last adjustment real quick. Let's see if it can still work if you put in a faster player on the right side, because I'm going to be real with you guys. I know already that if I block the running back, it's getting picked up 100%. So 76 speed, let's put this 85. Oh my god, look how fast their defense is. Let's put this 85 speed in there. Okay, so he already starts. Put this 85 in there. Well, he is starting too. Randall Johnson, how about them? All right, perfect. Let's try it now. So he's not in this play, but base align, shift. It's not too bad of a setup, not at all. So the blitz still gets in. Obviously, the blitz is always going to get in. We figured it out. So let's do this. We have a faster player there. So let's see if we can not actually get this in a little bit faster. Let me see. Purple. And then he re-blitzes. Can we just get this in? Does it come in fast? I mean, regardless, it's getting in, and it's getting in pretty fast. So let's see what recommendations I can make to you guys when running this play. So base align, shift up, crash down, QB contain, re-blitz Mario Williams. So here's the thing. This is what I would recommend. I would throw this guy on a baby blue over here. And I'm only doing that, honestly, because I know that you guys are going to complain. Oh, the running back's open in the flat. Oh, that drag route eventually gets open. So let's do this. Let's send it in, right? And I'm going to cover. I'm covering this drag right here. The blitz gets in. I don't know why it took so long. Maybe I shouldn't have put him in that drag. So let's do it again. I think the blitz got in. I don't know how this guy would have an effect on the play, but he might. Send it in. So look, so there's nobody open on the field, really. I don't want anybody to sit there and leave a comment and say, hey, look at that guy right there, because he's definitely not open. So let's back up real quick. Let's back up. How long is this video? 10 minutes is fine. So the blitz gets in. The only person that I could see you throw, I mean, look, we got two people in there. We got a free blitzer right here. The only person I would say that's really open is probably this guy right here, but he's running into a corner. And then you're kind of right there to pick that. I can't see somebody throwing that ball. And the same right here. He's pretty much covered. So to end this video, guys, what we're going to do is let me call a timeout. Let me go find the play, name it, and then go from there. So we got the 4-3. We have the 4-3 under. Let me find this play. 4-3 under. Sam 3 press, and what you do on this play, you shift your linebackers right, you base a line, you shift your linemen, you spread your linemen, crash them down, QB contain, QB spy purple, re-blitz this guy right here. Your setup looks just like this. Optional, you can put this guy on a baby blue to cover the flat, but the yellow might make more sense because you're using the middle. So snap this ball real quick for you guys so the blitz is going to get in. Well, he somehow got picked up. But you guys have seen it in this episode. You know that I don't think I actually contained them. Fuck me, man. All right, so shift your linebackers right. Spread and crash your D-line down. QB contain. Base the line. Move that guy over. QB spy purple. Oh, I didn't crash them down. And there we go. The play should look just like this. You're standing over the center. Now you know the guy on the right-hand side is going to get in free. Rest of the field's covered. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. As always, this was D-Money, and I'm out. About blitzes not getting in. It's actually ridiculous. So QB spy purple. Re-blitz this guy right here. This guy's standing right over the center. I'm going to snap this ball. Who said that nanos weren't getting... Poe. Like, look, guys, this How to Lab was not staged whatsoever. This is literally my first video on PS4 for Madden. So I'm actually kind of in shock this is getting in so quickly. So the play definitely looks phenomenal. You're only sending four people. You have a cover three defense. This guy needs to stand right over the center. So we need to move our guys to the right. Okay, so this is the play. Art. We're going to send this in. And then look at this. Every time, every single time. Now, guys, listen. All right. Okay, first, let's do what we normally do when we go into How to Lab. Let's explain why this works and why I did the adjustments, because my How to Labs are 100% live. Like, I'm live right now, guys. You can see this. I'm live. So picking this, I don't remember what the play was or what formation was. I think it was 4-3 under. So let's jump into this now. You guys know that the strategy that I've used in a lot of my blitzes, so a lot of people have actually messed or commented, and you guys can go in my recent comments and see that people are commenting saying they're learning from my How to Lab series. So you guys can see on the left-hand side what I do over here is I put a QB spy on this player right here and a purple on this player, because if it was vice versa, you wouldn't take the players as easily. So you can see, since he has to purple zone and move to the left, it makes the lineman right here, number 70, it makes him stay a little bit to the left. This QB spy right here also confuses him and this other center right here. So that's two linemen that are taken up. And that leaves your four blitzers over here against his three. And I guess just the blitz that you get out of this linebacker right there. And then he should come right through that gap again, just like normal. Right through the gap. Perfect. So this is what I'm thinking real quick. So let's just do it real. Let me see how fast I can do this. So right, base align, up, down, QB contain, purple, re-blitz. Did I spread them? I didn't spread. Okay, perfect. So this is the setup. We're going to send it in here. We did it pretty quickly, and we get right in there. Let's see, number 52. We need to bench him. Let's do his last adjustment real quick. Let's see if it can still work if you put in a faster player on the right side. Because I'm going to be real with you guys. I know already that if I block the running back, it's getting picked up 100%. So 76 speed, let's put this 85. Oh my god, look how fast their defense is. Let's put this 85 speed in there. Okay, so he already starts. Put this 85 in there. Well, he is starting too. Randall Johnson, how about them? All right, perfect. Let's try it now. So he's not in this play, but baseline, shift. It's not too bad of a setup. Not at all. So the blitz still gets in. Obviously, the blitz is always going to get in. We got it. We figured it out. So let's do this. We have a faster player there. So let's see if we cannot actually get this in a little bit faster. Let me see. Purple. And then he re-blitzes. Can we just get this in? Does it come in fit? I mean, regardless, it's getting in, and it's getting in pretty fast. So let's see what recommendations I can make to you guys when running this play. So base align, shift up, crash down, QB contain, re-blitz Mario Williams. So here's the thing. This is what I would recommend. I would throw this guy on a baby blue over here. And I'm only doing that, honestly, because I know that you guys are going to complain. Oh, the running back's open in the flat. Oh, that drag route eventually gets open. So what's going on, guys? D-Money here bringing you guys another how-to lab. And this is actually going to be the first video that I'm recording post-patch. The other videos that I was posting up there, they were, like, before the patch. But they were plays that would still, like, get in. But this is going to be a video that I'm working out of. And I want to jump right into it pretty quickly because I haven't really got to play on this post patch really. So this is the first time I'm gonna pick the drag unders, I guess. Now, so we're working out of the New England Patriots playbook. A lot of people like it because you have the 4-3 and the 3-4. So whatever you don't have in the 4-3, it seems like you have in the 3-4, and vice versa. You have the nickel. Oh, you got four things of nickel. Okay, so this definitely looks like a pretty good defense. Yeah, I mean, I like the look of it. So why don't we jump right into it? Let's try to find some. I don't want to work out of 3-4 right now. A lot of people are requesting the 4-3. So why don't we jump in? Let's do this. Will 3 press? No. Let's do the Sam 3 press. Let's see what we have over here. All right. So this is what we have. This is what we have cooking in the kitchen right now. So let's move them over. Well, that didn't do anything. Baseline. I haven't played Madden in a little bit. So give me cut me some slack. So let's spread our linemen. Let's pinch them down. Purple. Or let's QB spy and then purple. And let's flood this right side here. Let's blitz him straight down. And we're going to send four on the right side. See if we can not get something in. Look at that. Bro, who said... Man, like, I'm sorry, guys. But I've been getting so many messages right here. Allows him to squeeze through. And I think... Actually, let's see. So what's the player? Okay, so here... All right, let me... Time out. Okay. I have to, okay, well, I pressed the wrong button. I'm not even used to this PlayStation. I didn't even know how to take a timeout. Okay, so let's jump into it. We're going to go right back here. This is right here, not right here. Actually, I'm wrong. How many times am I going to be wrong? Drag unders. 4-3 under. And it is the play. Sam 3 press, or was it in the 4-3 over? Okay, it was Sam 3 press. So 4-3 under, Sam 3 press. I gotta remember to put this in the description below. So what you do is you shift your linebackers right, which does nothing. You wanna spread your line, crash them down, base align, because that's going to bring this player to the center. Now, the only other adjustments you got to make is QB spy, your very left end, purple zone this other guy here. And I re-blitzed this player before, but it might not even be a good idea to do that. So let's hike the ball and see if this not get... Okay, so I think we have to re-blitz him. Was I re-blitzing him every time? I don't even remember. So let's shift right, up, crash down. We got a base align. QB spy, purple. He needs to stand like over the center. Hike this ball. And it's getting picked up, actually. Why was he getting in so easily earlier on? Okay, so base align, shift to the right, crash, re-blitz, QB spy, purple. And we are going, let's stand a little bit closer to the center, right here. Let's stand right here. Was this it? No, it's just getting picked up every time. All right, let me just not re-blitz the guy. Let's see. Is that the problem here? Because now I'm feeling like it wasn't even a play. So let's hike it. Still no. What seems to be the issue? Base align. Choose by purple. Did I crash down? Re-blitz. Purple. Move them to the right. That brings them to the center right here. Send the blitz in. And it's just not getting in as bad. I'm actually getting a little upset by this. So let's do this. Let's QB spy. Let's do the QB contain. Try to send it in this way. Maybe this will get it in. It does. Okay. So let's just make sure this is a little bit more consistent before I definitely consider this a nano. So base align, shift them to the right, shift up, crash down, base align, or QB contain, QB spy, purple, re-blitz this fella right here, and let's send this in, and let's get it in there, perfect. All right, so this is coming in right through the, I think it's considered the C gap, or the B gap, I guess. So shift linebackers right, spread your linemen, crash them down. Okay, I gotta stop pressing on the thing. Base align, QB spy, purple, re-blitz here. Did I do QB contain? No. So spy, purple, re-blitz, just like that.